Our holy work continues. Let Aureus's will be done.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Ah, you again.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, while even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. Two fellow Crusaders accompanied me to Mornstead. One, a paladin who sacrificed himself to facilitate your resurrection. The other, a harrower, who revealed herself to be an apostate and thief when she stole the apparatus with which I am able to converse with the Council of Overseers. An apparatus I would see returned to me by your hands. Harroward Dervla can be found in the tenebrous bowels of the mine, a fitting place for one who has turned her back on Aureus Light. Whatever poisonous lies Derva may spit at you, heed them not. For they are nothing but the foul blasphemies of a fallen knave. If the abominable Rogar and heretical sentinels were not already reason enough to demand Mornstead's cleansing, consider those feculent savages who wallow in that swamp, for there is no place within Aureus Light for such beasts. Death is a merciful release in the face of such a loathsome existence. Whatever poisonous lie, for they are nothing but the... You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Yeah! All right.